Hello student, myself Arjuna Thakur, and how are you all? Hope you all must be fine and safe at home. So student, we have to go through the online classes, and for that I am going to take your English grammar class, and the subject topic will be noun. So student, first of all we should know what is noun. तो डेफिनेशन ऑफ नाउन इज द नेम ऑफ अ पर्सन प्लेस और थिंग्स इज नोन एज नाउन और इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज नेमिंग वर्ड. यू सी लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग्स अराउंड योर सेल्फ. ऑल द थिंग्स हैज इट्स नेम एंड ऑल इट्स नेम्स कम्स इन नाउन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वॉट इज दिस? This is a doctor. He is a boy. She is a girl. So these comes under example of person. Okay? Next, that is place. In place there are lots of examples such as Delhi, Patna, farm, park, such as what is this? I think you all love going to the mall. This is a picture of mall. This also comes in noun. This is a picture of a classroom, and this is also a place. And what is this? This is a zoo, or it also comes in example of place. Now next, things. There are lots of things around you. You see benches, table, chairs, which comes under things, such as what you see in this picture. There are lots of things in this picture. For example, there is Xmas tree, globe, ship, clock, carom board, ludo, mat, ball, and ice cream cone. All these things come under things, and it has its name called noun. What is this? This is a school bus. And what is this? This is sun. And this is table. Okay? Next figure, this is a ball. So all these things has its name, and this is called noun. Next, some fruits also comes in noun, such as mango, guava, apple. Lots of fruits are there. Flowers are also there. So all the things which you see around yourself has its name called noun. Now let us understand in different way. For example, here is given, mother is cooking food. I think you should understand which word is noun is here. Here mother is noun. Next example, I love eating chocolate. So here chocolate is naming word. We live in Patna city, so Patna city is a name of a place. That's why it is a noun. Next, we should daily eat an apple. You live eating apple, so apple is an example of noun. Now student, little bit I will extend this topic. Sometimes we see lots of things around us. All the things comes in noun. But for example, boy, city, cow, they come in general. They doesn't have their particular name. We just indicate that he is a boy, she is a girl, this is a table, this is a dog. But we doesn't have its particular name. So those things which come under general noun is known as common noun, and some things having its particular name, these nouns come under the proper noun. So we can say that noun has its two types. What we say can that? Noun, types of noun, common noun and proper noun. So definition of common noun will be the word such as boy, city, cow, etc. are some names of people, animals and place in general. We doesn't have its particular name. So it is said to be a common noun, and we can write their names in a small letter. But proper noun has its particular name. For example, a boy whose name is Raj, a place which name is Delhi, a dog which name is Tuffy. So the noun which has having their particular name is known as proper noun, and they are always written with a capital letter. Whenever we write any name, any person name, we write the we start their name with capital letter. So for example, see, Mukul is my brother. So we have to differentiate between the proper noun and the common noun here. So brother, here brother is a general noun because it comes generally, but the brother name is what? Mukul. So Mukul comes in proper noun. So we can say my brother which has its name Mukul. So Mukul will be proper noun and brother comes in common noun. Patna is the capital of Bihar. Bihar is a general. Bihar is also a proper noun and Patna is also a proper noun. We went to zoo in Patna. So zoo is common, and where it is in? It is in Patna, that's why it is a proper noun. So student, I think you it must be clear to you all what is noun. Again I am repeating, the name of a person, place or thing is known as noun, or noun is also a naming word, and it has two types. What are the types are there? Common noun and proper noun. So common noun which are used generally are known as common noun. Doesn't have any particular name, but those noun which are having their particular name is known as proper noun. Okay, I will finish my chapter here. Next, in the next class.